The new haha funny joke is white people. So I decided to make a video of my house because, as you can see, even the outside of the house is extremely white. And it only gets whiter as you go on. So I wanted to show you my pets. This is my dog, Abby. As you can see, she opened her eyes because she's an attention-seeking bitch. Hi, Abby. So Abby is up there. There she goes, spreading her legs. Yeah, she's been doing that since she was a puppy. It's pretty much the reason we got her. She was in Long Island, some shelter there, and they don't kill any of the animals, which explains why she's not wiped off the face of this earth yet. And we went in, and then we picked her up, and we put her on like a table, and then she rolled over like that, and basically motioned us to rub her belly, and we were like, "Oh, that's cute." And she still does it, and it's not cute anymore. I love you, Abby. First thing she did when she got home was she ran around really excitedly. Then she like laid down on like the living room floor and she took a mean shit. It was terrible. It was hot and wet. It was just disgusting. But I digress. Here's Buzz. He's not really my dog, but I'm dog sitting him. Here he is with his like favorite blanket. He humped the shit out of his blanket, had to wash it because it smelled like dog dick. I digress. Buzz was originally named Woody, and you would think like, hey, it's probably like a Toy Story fan. But no, the dude that owns him, he didn't even know what Toy Story was when we told him about that. Think he might be a liar. The guy's a bit special. He lives on an ashram, which is like a communal living space where they farm shit, and there are no other dogs except for this little bundle of joy. And so he has a super inflated ego, and he likes to run up to dogs that are 3 times his size and bark. Or at least he used to like do that, but then he got like picked up and like shaken around like a fucking rag doll. But this one big ass dog, like the big ass dog is basically a wolf. Like they have to keep the dog on a leash at all times because, like, you know, a normal dog would just run around, you know, get lost. But this dog, he gets off the leash, he runs around, and he kills a fucking deer. Like, this is like, he kills it like a fucking squirrel. The dog's basically a wolf, and you could see that if you're someone who, you know, sees dogs all the time. But this dog is. Is an example of what lack of socialization does to an animal. And I assume here we have Bunny Fluff. Hi, Bunny Fluff. You see, Bunny Fluff really doesn't know what the fuck is happening right now. He's quite fluffy and he's nice to touch. And I used to insult him so much more, but I don't really do that anymore. Because Bunny Fluff and me are chill now. Because Bunny Fluff doesn't really know what's happening. Bunny Fluff makes this really nice noise when he is hungry. Here, let me show you. Come on, Bunny. Come on, Bunny. Come on, Bunny. I really don't feel like picking him up and being an asshole on camera. But he kind of sounds like meow, higher pitched. So yeah, those are my pets. There's one more named Gypsy, but she is usually running around and doing hood rat shit. Please dislike this video 'cause I'm complete fucking trash. And I hope I die.